Hazrat Mujahid has reported from Hazrat Abdullah bin Amr bin As radiyallahu anhu that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Whoso kills a man with whom a covenant has been made will not perceive the fragrance of paradise, though its aroma can be perceived from a distance of 40 years' journey." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 6914.